This is what I draw about a new normal world. COVID-19 changed the world. It's busy for you and me. We cannot do things like we did before. We also make like a face mask, nice and always. Pets and friends are normal, but that's okay because Mom and Dad protect us by doing what they say. No school for now, and we study at home. Thanks to parents and teachers for the help and patience. No pandemic can stop us from our dreams. This is a new normal world, and I still believe we children are the future. With the feet, the big bad virus by eating healthy foods. Be strong, happy, clean and smart. Just stop running and have fun. Let's hope and pray God nothing to go with. Be safe everyone and thank you.